1, 2, 3. We have a question for you, ladies and gentlemen.
Would you mind taking some monitors on?
For him.
What?
Wait, like to come up.
The stars always begin and thinking about the flippings of fell. So thinking of falling in love. It's not the season, the reason, it's plain as a moon. It's just almost true. Why does a lady of 80 go out on the loose? Why does it gather the end? Search for gold, so what's a picking that you feel in the magic in June? It's just love is true. Listen, listen,
oh boy.
There's a lot of love to be missing. Sing it, spin it. Any old time and any old play, the hurdy gurdies, the buddies, the cop on the beat, the candy maker, the baker, the man on the street, the city show of the farm, the man on the moon. All sing the others. Thank you.
just need to see my monocle and inspect the ladies present. Oh, I say, really, John. Hello, darts. You know what I'm in the mood for, chaps. Days of British summer this year. Rather good, wasn't it? This is our comedy of the English summer. Ready, Teeth? Ready, gentlemen? 1, 2, 3, and.
Oh, the sun has got his hat on. Hooray! The sun has got his hat on and is coming out today. Now we'll all be happy. Hooray! The sun has got his hat on and is coming out today. He's been telling me those are.
Playing with the old balls, like we all did, but he excels himself, ladies and gentlemen. He'd now like to demonstrate to you some of the moves he learned in that lonely dormitory with the juggling. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ball boy at secondary school, I understand. Moving on, we have the beside the waterfall, those of you with trouble with your waterworks, but I'm sure many of you have. You know what, you've been all day, you know where to go. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's the teeth! Shall we move on? Yes, we're on limited time, so we can't be here all day while jugglers practice. We're going to move on to the caretaker's swindle, which is in 3-4 time. Very nice. 1, 2, tickety boo. Moving on, Mr. T's nickname by the bullies, I understand. We met one of your old school pals earlier, actually. What's Charlie Farms Farms? Moving on, this is in 4-4 time. Stretch, right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Moving on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Have you been eating Andy Eastwood's pizza by any chance? 1, 2, 3, 4. In this next piece, we'll recognise a collection of moves. Sausage on a stick, a vol-au-vent, a poppy seed pot roll, a knob of butter, and a handful of crisps, collectively known as the wedding buffet, Mr. T. No pressure. 1, 2, 3, 4. National Anthem of Gnuff. Actually, it's the National Anthem of Bath. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 1, 2, 3, and...
Come on, my honey. Let's make it through the 10 before the war.
Miss Teeth, come here one second. Come here. Look, do you think we might be running over? Come here. Just have a look at the watch.
Same hotels, there's so much lost property to go through.
ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dennis Teeth is not only the Steinmetz of the musical saw, an expert on the ukulele, and a world record of breaking a juggler. He is also a marksman with the pop gun. He is now going to demonstrate his skill and prowess with the pop gun by firing his cork at Mr. Piper, who will catch the cork between his teeth. Okay, gentlemen, take your positions. Mr. Teeth, of course, has got the world record for the longest cork pop. Cork pop. This is very dangerous. I'm going to have to get out of the way. What I need you to do is give him a bit of a drum roll on your legs on a child. Okay, we're straight off to the door. Who wants a good old sing-along? Okay, here we go. You got your instruments ready, Mr. Teeth? Okay, here we go. Oh.
So run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run.
Or something. No more in Huddersfield, is that what they're saying?
Exactly.
Yes, we're going to have to do it all over again. Needs a lot more gusto and a lot more wartime spirit. Oh my goodness, who is that? Yes, so we need a lot more wartime spirit. Yes, that lady down there, I'm afraid she wasn't rolling her R's. The lady rolls her R's, you know. Yes, and that lady down there, she was banging when she should have been running. We've all done it up here, I can tell you. Here's a mistake to make. So we're going to have to do it a lot louder, a lot more gusto, a lot more wartime spirit. Here we go.
Sweep this up later, and I'll get you a brush.
Marvellous. Thank you all so much.